divide 640 by 8. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 640 here, 8 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 6, here 8. 6 smaller than 8. So we should take two numbers, 64. When do we get 64? In 8 table. 8 8's, 64. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 0 down, so 0. When do we get 0? In 8 table. 8 times 0, 0. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.